Indian diplomats continue to face harassment in Pakistan as the vehicle of India's Charge Affairs Gaurav Ahluwalia was chased by its Inter-Services Intelligence (ISI) member. In a video shared by the news agency ANI, a bike-borne man was seen following Ahluwalia's car. According to sources, the ISI has stationed multiple persons in cars and bikes outside his residence in a bid to harass and intimidate the Indian diplomat.